I remember this place. I remember her in this place. Sometimes she was happy, you know, she'd say, oh, so-and-so said such-and-such, and somebody said this and that, and she'd talk about who knows what. And one minute you'd be here, and the next minute it'd be 40 years later. So you just sit there and bounce around the years with her.
Pretty little head of yours, what goes on in that place in the dark? Well, I used to know a girl, and I could have sworn that her name was Veronica. Well, she used to have a carefree mind of her own and a delicate look in her eye. These days, I'm afraid she's not even sure if her name is Veronica. Do you suppose I'm dream with a wolf at the door, reaching out for Veronica? Well, it was all 65 years ago, when the world was the street where she lived, and the young man sailed on a ship in the sea with a picture of Veronica. I'm the Empress of India, and as she closed her eyes upon the world, and picked upon bones of last week's news, she spoke his name out loud again. They call her a name that they never get right, and if they don't, then nobody else will. But she used to have a carefree mind of her own, with the devilish look in her eye, saying, you can call me anything you like, but my name is Veronica.
Sometimes we'd just sit there and she wouldn't say anything and I wouldn't say anything. And you could try and work out what was going on in her head. But I think it's something we don't understand. Not yet, anyway.